mother was out there somewhere.
But, honey, we were there a whole hour.
Yeah, and we looked every place but in the windsock.
Oh, Fred. Don't make jokes. I'm serious. I'm worried sick.
Well, what are we going to do, Rick?
I don't know, Fred. I'm with you.
Keep your voices
hey.
Down.
Mrs. McGill.
Oh, how are you, dear?
Oh, I'm glad to see you.
Well, long time no see, Mickey.
Honey, what are you doing here?
What am I doing here? Why, you asked me to come out to California.
Oh, everything.
I just put him down, but he's not asleep.
Well, honey, we told you to stay there. What happened?
Well, I got so terribly bored just sitting there.
Well, look, Mrs. McGillicuddy, why did you stop where you were? I mean, we've been looking all over the airport.
What for?
For you.
Well, now, Mickey, that wasn't very bright. I wasn't at the airport.
Well, where were you when you called?
Down in the lobby.
Down in the lobby? Why didn't you tell Lucy?
She didn't ask me.
Oh, no.